everyone. So I got another quick tutorial for you guys. I'm doing a daytime inspired look using several of the MAC eyeshadows, and I'm going to be listing all of the products that I use down below, so that way you can kind of see what I'm using or what I've bought and whatnot. Now I've already primed my face with Too Faced Primed and Poreless, and I'm using my Real Techniques Expert Face Brush to blend in my Makeup Forever HD foundation. It's definitely not my favorite foundation at all. I'm just using it up just to get rid of it. I do not recommend it for oily skin whatsoever. And then I'm also using, to cover, you know, some of the dark circles, is my CoverGirl and Olay Simply Ageless. It's the eye corrector, so it's the yellow toned one. I absolutely love that to conceal underneath my eyes and whatnot. And I'm also using my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish to kind of help set that under eye concealer along with the rest of my foundation. Now I'm going to be using my current favorite matte bronzer by NYC. It's in the color Sunny, and I'm using my Sigma Angled Kabuki F84 brush to kind of blend all of that in. This really just adds some warmth to the face. Now as a eyelid primer, I'm using MAC's Paint Pot and Soft Ochre, and I just like using my fingertips to blend that in. Seems to work best for me that way. And now for shadows, I am first using MAC's eyeshadow in Brulee. It's a very similar color to the Paint Pot, and I'm just distributing that over my entire lid. Now going in with MAC's eyeshadow in Hopes, and this is going to be my crease color just to help transition the rest of the colors, and I'm just using a fluffy brush with that. Now going in with MAC's eyeshadow in Swish Chocolate, and I'm going to pop that in on my crease to darken it up and just give it more depth. Now going in with MAC's eyeshadow in Embark, I'm going to be applying this on the outer corner of my eyelid just to add some more shadow and just to kind of give it a smoky appearance. And you can kind of see that I'm focusing that on the outer corner of my eyelid, and I'm going to be buffing that in really well in a second. I'm going back in with color Hopes with a fluffy brush, and that's going to help blend all of the colors in together really nicely. I do spend a lot of time blending my eyeshadows out just to get rid of any harsh lines. Definitely want to make it look very seamlessly by not having any harsh lines showing, and just kind of the blending basically helps get rid of any of that and just, you know, making it look a lot more flawless. And I'm also going back in with Brulee just to pop that in on my brow area just to highlight a little bit. And I'm going back in with another fluffy brush with no additional product, and of course blending all of that in again. Now for my brows, I'm using Glow Minerals Dual Brow Powder in the color Brown, and to set them, I'm using Maybelline's Great Lash. It's basically just a clear mascara. And now for my lower lash line, I'm going back in with color Hoax, and I'm also going to be going in over the top of that with Embark right on my lower lash line, since I'm not going to be applying any dark eyeliner in my waterline. Now for my liquid eyeliner, I'm going in first with L'Oreal Paris Carbon Black Linear Intense, and that's a felt tip eyeliner. And then I'm also going to be using e.l.f.'s liquid eyeliner just to help wing it out. And for my waterline, I'm going in with Tarte's Emphasize Inner Rim Brightener. And my favorite part is mascaras. I use three different mascaras, and I'm going to be using them on one eye just to kind of show you the difference. I'm first going in very generously with my L'Oreal Voluminous Carbon Black, and then I'm following that with Maybelline's The Colossal Volume Express mascara. And as my third application, I'm using Sephora's Outrageous Volume, and this is the Ultra Black color. And I probably look a little funny, but I'm actually trying to show you what the lashes look with and without mascara, and I'm just going to finish up the other eye. Now for my lower lashes, I use Tarte Lights Camera Lashes for that, and I'm going to pop that in really quick. As for my contour, I'm using the Balm's Bahama Mama, and I'm using my Sigma F84 brush for that. And I'm just going to be kind of chiseling out my cheekbones. And for my blush, I'm using BH Cosmetics, their 10-color blush palette, and I'm just using two of their colors that are on the palette to create the blush color that I want. The brush I'm using for that is the Real Techniques stippling brush. As you can see, I'm using a whole lot of Real Techniques brushes. I absolutely love them. And for highlighting, I'm using the Balm's Mary Luminizer. I really love this highlight. It's so gorgeous. It's a very bright champagne color. And I'm using just a fan brush that I got from Crown. I'm using the same highlighter to highlight the inner corners of my eyes. Now for some lippies, I'm using Revlon's Just Bitten Kissable Balm Stains. I'm blending two colors. I'm using first Cherish, and then I'm going over the top with the color Darling. And to finish off the look, I'm going in with Urban Decay's All Nighter Setting Spray. Thank you everyone for watching. I'll see y'all on my next video. Bye! Walk up in this bitch like we own this house. Own this house, like we own this house. I bet you wanna know what I'm all about. You really wanna know how I get down. Walk up in this bitch like I own a house. I own a house.
Fresh off the runway, fresh off the runway.